And you can see, like, I've got like a dry chili, put in some pepper just straight from the water, and a bit of garlic, and put some spices in this pan. There we go. Put some chili. Add a bit of salt. Put in a lot of olive oil. That's it. Our recipe is done there. So you can use this for any coating, stir fry, chicken, salmon.